Now let's go inside and explore this 5-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom home. You're greeted with an exquisite living room and dining room. It's hard not to notice the gorgeous crown molding and the professional quality trim work throughout this beautiful home. You'll also find quality lighting throughout. Leaving the dining area, let's head into the kitchen now. Please take notice to the stainless steel appliances and the large open airy kitchen, with a window overlooking the pool, and those nice cabinets with glass fronts as well. Lovely little sitting area off the kitchen. Now let's go upstairs. Leading our journey upstairs is this custom-made solid oak wood floor stairway. Absolutely gorgeous. Come on, let's take a look. What awaits up top is a beautiful living room, also with solid wood oak flooring. Could be used as a game room or an office, whatever. From it, you'll find a full bathroom, complete with beautiful cabinetry, full-size mirror, tile surround shower, and so much more. Did I mention tile flooring too? Now let's go discover the rest of this beautiful home. I see down the hallway two other bedrooms. This is bedroom 1 of 5. Now let's go into the master bedroom and take a look. Again, solid oak flooring in here as well. Crown molding, beautiful fan, very light and airy. Very large. The master bathroom is exquisite as well. Roman tub, nice cabinetry, double sinks, an awesome shower, complete with inlaid tile. Tile flooring in there as well. Now let's leave the master bedroom and go discover the other 3 remaining bedrooms of 5. Before we head into the other bedrooms, let's have another look at this great and awesome living room upstairs. What a beautiful girl's bedroom. Now let's go into the 4th bedroom. They're using it as an office, of course. You can make it into a bedroom if you wish. And now into our 5th and final bedroom. How beautiful. I'd like to take you downstairs, take a look at the grand living area. Are you noticing those beautiful tile floors? How elegant this home is. Look at there. Beautiful pool with a spillover, fenced-in yard, complete with a cage. Let's take a look at that kitchen one last time. Let's go discover our half bath for the guests. Isn't that nice? Nice little pedestal sink there. Beautiful lighting as well. Let's have another look at the dining area. Living room area. Nice arch. And now I'm going to take you outside so we can see the backyard one last time. Oh yeah, look at that beautiful inlaid glass door.